This glider can land on a wire and perch there. Just like a bird, it pulls back its wings to slow down. This movement creates unpredictable turbulence that would normally throw a glider off course. But this one is controlled by a computer. It constantly adjusts its motion in real time so it's able to land safely. Eventually, unmanned planes could be designed to land this way in confined spaces.